You did the barrel loop. Now it's dizzy.
Check us out on YouTube.
YouTube. Bowmanville.
Bowmanville.
Never heard of
Bowmanville.
Bowmanville.
All right. What's up?
We're here
at Beat the Creek. This is my friend Jacob. We just bought trucks here just to kind of prove that you can come in here even without a truck and go buy something cool and then go beat the hell out of it in a creek or one of the trails and take it home, and then you have a new truck. So that's what we're going to do. There we go.
This is my dad's 10-2, brand new. This is Jacob's new to him TRX4. We have Doug's Capra, which is a new build. We have my new to me 10-3 JT with straight axles. And then coming up last but not least, we definitely have Jordan's Juggy, brand new, freshly built. Heading into trail one, let's go.
Look at that wheelbase working.
Yeah.
Jake.
Ronnie is not about that scale driving.
Not about what?
Scale driving.
I'm a full throttle guy. Driver,
no.
Oh, yeah.
You had it. Thank you. crazy.
There's a big undertone. You know, if those front links were sleeved, it would have slid over that better. Thank you.
Hey, Doug. Mic clear.
Ooh.
I'm not even touching it.
Yeah, that's really tough.
Yeah,
I'll catch you, Bill.
Nelson, and that is not an option.
stupid as you want me.
Oh! Come on, Buggers, realism.
This is where I'm gonna end this one. This video would be way too long if I just did the whole thing, so to be continued. Thanks for watching.